behind the lines. Let's start this match.
And they're in autonomous for 15 seconds. And now the human players have taken control of the bots. 2 minutes and 15 seconds worth of action, as the goal is to get as many power cells as they can into the outer port, the inner port, or the lower port in order to score as many points as they can. They want to generate enough power to keep the asteroids away from the city. All the things that you say, yeah, 1683 and 1771. We're holding together there for a second. Broke apart. Moved down. Now 65-17 scoring in the upper port. Worth 2 points every time they score. Now if they can get it in that small inner port in that upper section, they get 3 points while the human players are controlling. 1771, dancing around the field with the mighty mongooses. 1771, moving around the course real quick, battling it out with 1683 right now. As 5900, dancing with 9999, 6340, shoots one of those power cells completely off the planet's surface into orbit. They back up, bounces off the port, back onto the surface of the planet. Here comes 6517. Shooting and scoring in the upper port with three of those power cells in the upper port, gaining 6 points for their alliance. It's now 65-58 in favor of the Red Alliance with 45 seconds left to go, as 99-99 scores some more in the upper port for the Red Alliance. We got 37 seconds left to go with 65-17. Sono Robo scores in the upper port. That sound means that we're down to under 30 seconds in the match as they move under the shield to park or maybe hang their robot on the switch, gaining additional points. 1683 trying to grab on to the switch in order to gain 25 points. 65-17 hanging as well. 1683 and 65-17 trying to make that a balanced hang for an additional 15 points. If it can be balanced, they'll get 15 additional points. Can't really tell right now. It's close. Looks like it's a little out of kilter. As we end match number 14 of what will be 19 total qualifying matches. And here we go. The shield generator is up. And the asteroids are bouncing off the outside. 135-130 in favor of the Red Alliance as 1771 maintains their rank.